Mr. Whitmer, thank God you're here. Can I take you to Madame Carlyle?
So, how long have you been working here?
About a month now.
You're American.
Aaron Ford Jr. calling from Morgan Yates and Cohn. I need to get a listing of asset transfers from the Carlyle account, HTC Depot number 5085. No, I need it immediately. Yeah. Yes, I'm still here.
God,
it doesn't exist. What do you mean it doesn't exist? Right. I'll double check and get back to you.
This all confirms that Arthur Edwards stole everything from Madame Carlyle. Perhaps you should let her know how bad it is, 47.